Friends, India-Bhutan cooperation in hydropower and energy is exemplary. But the real source of power and energy of this relationship are our people. So, it is people first, and people will always be at the center of this relationship. This spirit is clearly seen in the outcomes of this visit. Going beyond the traditional sectors of cooperation, we are seeking to cooperate extensively in new frontiers, from schools to space, digital payment to disaster management. Our cooperation in all these sectors will have a direct impact on young friends like you. Let me give some examples. In this day and age, it is crucial to connect scholars and academics beyond borders so that creativity and talent of our students bring them at par with the best in the world. Cooperation between India's National Knowledge Network and Bhutan's Dukren, which became a reality yesterday, will serve this purpose. It will provide secure and fast connectivity between our universities, research institutions, libraries, healthcare, and agricultural universities. I urge you all to make full use of this facility.